the William S. Hart High School Wind Ensemble from New Hall, California. The Wind Ensemble is under the direction of Anthony H. Bailey. The Wind Ensemble is supported by the principal, Dr. Colin J. Nielsen, and Superintendent Robert R. Shalinor. William S. Hart's musical selections this morning include Rocky Point Holiday by Ron Nelson, Danza de los Duendes by Nancy Galbraith, Sleep My Child from Paradise Lost, Lost Shadows and Wings by Eric Whitaker, Prelude to a Celebration by Philip Spark, and finally, Redacted by John Mackey. Rocky Point Holiday was originally commissioned by Frank Bentruscio in the University of Minnesota band as a virtuosic Americana-type piece for their 1969 tour of Russia. It's considered to be a catalyst in the shift of the philosophy of scoring for wind band from marches and orchestral transcriptions to original works and exposed instrumentation. Ron Nelson wrote Rocky Point Holiday while on vacation in Rhode Island. He credits his time at Eastman and with Frederick Fennell for creating its distinct sound. Will you welcome now the William S. Hart High School Wind Ensemble and their conductor, Mr. Anthony H. Bailey.
Thank you. Thank you.